This would not be the first time, if it happened, that a vaccine that looked good in initial safety actually made people worse. This would not be the first time, if it happened, that a vaccine that looked good in initial safety actually made people worse.